Hi everyone, it's the English Simmer here, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. So I have played a fair few days off screen. Basically, I just wanted to get to know some people and stuff like that. I also died in the mines, so I had to get back to where we left off, which I did do. But as you can see, our social, we are one heart with a couple of people. So Robin, Jody, Lewis, Abigail, Leah, Shane, Alex, and Elliot. I have given Elliot some presents. He was kind of meh about one. He really liked the second present though. So I'm gonna try and get to know Elliot a little bit more. And I also found an anchor. I need to go and give that to the guy at the library. Have you settled into your new life yet? I can't believe you're all grown up now. Time sure flies. Now you're gone, I have all this extra money lying around, so I included a little gift. Love, Dad. 500 gold enclosed. Thanks, Dad. Sick. That's so much money. Hey, Polly. How are you doing? There we go. Give her some water. She actually doesn't drink that. It's literally just for show. And as you can see, I got a ton of new crops, which is really, really good. So, of course, we are going to start by watering our crops. So here we go. We can add these potatoes. Elliot also likes potatoes, which I went out and bought a ton, actually. Totally not to impress a guy. I mean, really. Also, someone wanted a cabbage, which I gave to them. I think it was Jody, actually. But yeah, we gave her some cabbages because she wanted some. Let's water all of these. Can you be taken yet? No, not yet. You're right there, Polly. What scared you then? She started barking and don't know why. I should probably have a better way to do this, but we've got a lot of plants actually. Basically what I've been doing is just harvesting all the plants that we have and just selling them on straight away and then just buying more, which is definitely making more money in the long term. So that's probably a better way to do it. Like I was kind of being... Oh, we not got any water left. I was kind of being a little bit selfish with the money. Like, I really didn't want to spend it. But it definitely helps to just keep up your funds if you do just buy more and more crops. Hence why I went on, like, a shopping spree and bought a ton of them. So we're probably actually going to go back and get some more crops to put in. I think I already have a potato for Elliot because he likes potatoes, so I kind of want to keep it to impress him. I might keep a couple more actually. Oh, we got rid of them. Okay, well, we'll keep these potatoes. I kind of don't want to keep them all. Can you like get rid of some? Oh, okay, there we go. I'll keep three and sell four, and then I'll just sell the cauliflowers. I also have some horseradish up here, which is what we needed for the spring thing. So we're going to take that. I couldn't find a leek. It was really annoying that I couldn't find a leek. I also don't feel like we need these daffodils, so I'm going to sell those. I should probably keep some, just because sometimes people need them. So I'll keep three. We have like two horseradishes, which we don't really need them all, but I'll keep some. And yeah, we're gonna pretty much try and make a move on Elliot. But I have reached my limit for gifts of this week because I got a little bit needy. So we're gonna sell all of these. I'm not gonna sell that because we need it for the spring thing. So what we are going to do, one of you guys commented that there was a leak up here, but I have checked all of this. As I said, I did play a fair... Oh, is this a leak? Yes! Okay, so that wasn't there the past few days, but it arrived today. Apparently they're quite rare leaks, so I'm glad we found one of those. So we can go put that in the community center, and we are also gonna join the adventurers guild today, which will be quite fun. So let's go up to the community center first and drop off this horseradish and leek. I'm really, really glad that we found those. Phew. That was so lucky. I actually wasn't gonna, because I literally played like 5 days off screen maybe, and there wasn't anything there. And one of you guys had commented, you're missing one, and it's up near the bus station. But it wasn't there the past couple of days, but we found it. So I'm gonna put this wild horseradish in, and also this leek. Bundle complete. Yeah, buddy. So we completed the spring bundle. Oh, look, he's taking the gift. That's so cute. So now we have an assortment of wild spring seeds. That's so good. We don't have to spend any money. So we got summer, winter, fall, construction. What's construction? Oh, wood and stone. What's hardwood? Oh, look, he's taking it up there. Oh, it's moved now? Okay. So there's another tablet. Okay. So there's a bunch of them. Let's go check those then, I guess. Let's check these bad boys. Oh, look, he's chilling. Spring crops bundle. Parsnip, green bean, cauliflower, and potato. I think we already have those. Yeah, we could definitely get parsnips and potatoes. For sure. What was it? Parsnips, potatoes. We already have a green bean plant. And something else. I can't remember what the other thing was. But we definitely can get those. Especially now that we have 30 seeds, which we are gonna plant, which I'm super excited about. We probably need another scarecrow, because I think the diameters aren't great. Hey, you. What? I didn't hear you. I'm busy thinking about something. What do you want? Chill out, Sebastian. So, yeah, I kind of do want to speak to Elliot. We probably should speak to him today so that we don't lose our friendship with him. But yeah, I'm thinking we probably need another scarecrow. I kind of want to tidy up my farm a bit. I probably will do that off screen. Just because I want to keep it tidy and stuff. And this is kind of getting a little bit crazy. Right. I guess for now we can just... No, what are you doing, Molly? Do it over here. What's wrong, Polly? Why are you going so cray-cray? Alright, let's get rid of some of these. Because we can definitely expand this way. Okay, we're just gonna plant some of these bad boys. Do we have any parsnips in here? I can't remember what the other thing was. Parsnips, green beans, potatoes. So we have a potato which we can put in. Okay, so we have a potato. We'll go buy. I kind of want to see what these are. Like, I want them to grow and see what they are. Like, I really have no idea what they're gonna be. They were apparently mixed, like, spring seeds, so I'm guessing some are potatoes, some are other things. I don't really know. Where do we need to go? Oh, we've used up a lot of our energy. We need to go check out the guild. Oh, what's the daily task for today? Oh, it's Shane's birthday. We should give him a present, but he's annoying, so maybe not. I have a craving for Joja Cola. Please bring one by for me, Sebastian. Fair. We'll go get him a Joja Cola, but first I want to... The guild's open quite late, actually, so... Hey, Violet. How you doing? The fresh mountain air is nice on a day like this. I wonder if the frogs will make an appearance soon. I hope so. I love frogs. Loads of people really dislike frogs. Like, my mum hates them. I freaking love them. Where do we buy stuff? Over here from this chick? Yeah. Joja Cola. So we only get back what we spent for the cola. What the hell? Are these cheaper here? Or no, I think Pierre's is cheaper. I'm not too sure. I also got a couple of like jazz seeds and stuff. I have no idea what they are, but I did get some. Who wanted this? Sebastian? I don't even know where to find Sebastian. Like, genuinely have no idea. We saw him walking around, but I don't actually know where he'll be. Sebastian, where are you? Where is he gonna be? I would think he's probably near the graveyard because he's that kind of kid, but I don't know. Elliot's over here. Hello, Mr. Elliot. You probably wouldn't like it inside my cabin. It's dark and full of spiders. Anything for you, Elliot. I'll go to your cabin. I'll go to your cabin to impress you, even though I do hate spiders. You are right about that. My arms are really sore, but that's a sign of progress for a guy like me. I must have done 1,000 push-ups yesterday. Also, he told me that I was working my trousers the other day. I was a bit like, whoa, dude, you need to chill out. Come back when Pierre's tending the shop. Okay, so quite clearly he isn't tending the shop right now. I have no idea where Sebastian is gonna be, so he might be in his house. I can't even really remember where Sebastian lives, if I'm honest. Ooh, worms. Yay, we got a new library book. So those get added to the library, and you can kind of go reading and stuff, but we haven't started doing that yet. I think that's unlocked. Where does Sebastian live? Is he one of their kids? I have no idea. No, go back to the map. Home of... Yeah, so he does live in there. I'm gonna quickly go in. Because, we can check whether he's in there. Was it Sebastian that wanted it? Yeah. Bring Sebastian a Joja Cola. He's only gonna give us 75, which is what we paid for anyway. He's not in his room, is he? Okay, that's a good sign. He's not in his room. He'll probably be in the bar later on because all the teenagers tend to hang out there. But I kind of want to join the guild, so let's go do that first. We've got 2 days to deliver it anyway, so I don't know where the guild is though. Oh, there's another leak up there. Where is the guild? I think it's over this way. Yeah, this is it right here. So, let's go in. She's back! I am indeed. We can buy a wooden blade. Not bad for a piece of cardboard. A little flimsy, but fashionable. +1 defense. Increases knockback by 10%. That's pretty cool. Increases weapon precision by 10%. How do we join you? Monster eradication goals. Help us keep the valley safe. 33 out of 1,000 slimes. 23 out of 125 cave insects. Sea guild to claim your rewards. I just want to join. Come back when you've got something to show me, kid. Alright, chill out. Oh. So we did just join. Is that it? I guess we could get a wooden blade. I mean, what's better, a rusty sword or a wooden... I'm gonna say that, but I don't really know. 3 to 7 damage. This doesn't tell us what the damage is on this bad boy. 2 to 5. Okay, so the wooden sword is definitely better. Let's just grab one of those. So now we have a wooden blade, which is awesome. Let's go see if we can find Sebastian now. I'm also gonna grab that leak as well because it's probably best to have it just in our inventory in case we need more leaks. There was a bunny! Ah, that was cute. A little bunny rabbit. Right, let's add you. Thank you. And let's head down to... Why did I go the long way? All the teenagers should be around. I mean, it's Saturday night. They should all be playing pool and stuff like that. But it is almost like 8 p.m. I have no idea what time the teens stay up till in this game. Come on, Molly. We got this. Let's see if we can find Sebastian. He'd be walking back this way anyway, so... That's a good sign that we'd bump into him right here. Hey, dude. Hey, thanks for the help. This is just what I wanted. You're welcome. I hope you like me more now. So he gave us 75 and we made Sebastian happy. Did that help our relationship with him? Yeah, we got one heart with him. I don't know if we had that before. Maybe we did. I'm not really sure. But I really want to get two hearts with Elliot. I think we can do it. I don't know when a week resets though. Maybe it hasn't reset yet because we still have given him two gifts. So maybe it resets on Mondays. So I'm going to go to sleep and I'll be back with you guys when we wake up a little bit. All right, guys. So I just went to sleep and we reached level 2 in farming. We got 1 plus watering can proficiency. That was difficult to say. And 1 plus hoe proficiency. We got a stone fence and a mayonnaise machine. And a sprinkler, which is awesome. Whoa. I told you potatoes were the... And cauliflower. Whoa. Cauliflower gave us so much. We got like 1,000 coins for that bad boy. What? How? I have no idea, but that's awesome. We earned 2,000 pieces of gold, which is so good. Oh my goodness. It's now the 21st of spring. I can't believe we just earned that much. Are you serious right now? That's insane. Let's check our social. Have these all reset? Sweet, we can give Elliot his potato. And he also likes earth crystals. So we're going to give him a potato and we're going to give him an earth crystal. Because he likes all of those. But first off, we need to do some watering of our plants. So let's do that first off, as we do every morning. Oh, I should have checked the weather. We'll go back in and check for tomorrow. I read some like hints and tips because I wanted some hints and tips on this game. A strawberry! Yay! And we got some green beans too, which is awesome because we needed those. But yeah, it said on rainy days, it's either best to go in the mines or go fishing because you have full energy, which is a really good tip. When it rains, I will probably just do those, but I will probably do it a little bit off screen, just so I'm not boring you guys with the mines. And I also need to get better at the mines because I find it really hard. Oh, we're out of water. Yeah, I find it really hard to kill the animals. Especially once you get to like level 11, I don't really know how I'm meant to go about it. I guess now that we have a new sword, it's gonna help a little bit. Hopefully, fingers crossed, because I'm terrible if it doesn't. But I'm kind of hoping it will help a little bit, but I'm not too sure whether it will or not. I mean, I'm not the greatest with combat anyway. I mean, I can't even do combat in Minecraft. I'm terrible. If you try and get me in a game of survival games, I will die within like 10 seconds because everyone just comes after me. I'm so bad at it. Okay, Polly, I'm gonna give you some love because you keep barking. And I'm also gonna give you some water. I still always do that, even though it's just for show. I still give her some water. We're gonna sell this strawberry, actually. I don't think we needed a strawberry for that thing, did we? We needed a parsnip, but we don't actually have any parsnips that are ready. So we got a busy day today. We're gonna drop this off at the museum. We're gonna drop those things off at the community center, which I'm gonna do now, actually. So let's pop up here to the community center, and then we need to go give Elliot his little presents, hopefully. Mm-hmm. Hopefully he'll like them. We'll get some more hearts with him. I don't actually know how many presents it takes to get a heart with someone. Oh, look, there's a little blue guy. Bye-bye, little blue guy. I didn't check this one, actually. We have a river fish bundle, sunfish, catfish, shad, and tiger trout. And what else? So these are all fishes. Glittering boulder removed. Sick. So these, like, remove all new areas of the town, which is awesome. So, let's go up here. We have the spring crops bundle. Cauliflower, that's what we need. Potato, we have. Green bean, we have. We need cauliflower and parsnip, which we should be able to get. Quality crops. Oh my god, they're all like 5 stars. We get a greenhouse for that. Whoa, you can make pumpkins. I'm gonna love fall in this game. We don't have any of these. I have a cherry bomb. I don't have a cherry though. What are summer crops? Hot pepper, blueberry, melon, and animal bundle. We don't really have enough for animals just yet because they are going to be expensive because we need to get like a silo and everything like that. Okay, so we don't have anything else just yet, but we're going to go give this earth crystal to Mr. Elliot. And what else did I say we needed to do? Oh, go to the museum. So we're probably going to go to the museum first off. I'm sure it'll be open by now, hopefully. Is the museum over here? Oh, there's another dandelion. Daffodil, even. Not dandelion. This is the blacksmith's. Okay, here's the library. So let's head down here. And pop in. Donate to the museum. We're gonna donate this. That's all we can donate for now. I got that whilst fishing, actually. Oops. Oh, wow. On foraging, the local woods and mountains are great places to find wild produce. A good forager will clear out any weeds, stumps, or stones from these areas, so the wild produce has plenty of space to grow. Expert foragers know the secrets to cultivating wild food so that it can be grown on the farm. Isn't that amazing? How do you cultivate wild food? If you guys know, then let me know. Oh, we just read that. There's a book missing. What? On farming, use fertilizer to improve quality, reduce workload, or hasten crop growth. Fruit trees take a whole season to grow, but they require very little maintenance. Keep the area directly around your new sapling clear, or else it may not grow properly. Crops will die as soon as the season ends, unless they grow in multiple seasons, e.g. corn. Some crops, such as kale and wheat, need to be harvested with the scythe. This is a book by Marnie. Animals are very sensitive. They like to be pet every day and prefer to eat grass outdoors than dry hay. They don't like being outside in the rain though. Happy animals produce higher quality products. We kind of don't need to... Loads of you were saying don't worry about animals for now because they cost a lot and you kind of just need to like build up your funds and stuff like that, which I definitely agree with. So we aren't gonna like focus on those just yet. I really just want to see Elliot and oh yes, another book. We're finding all the books right now. We're gonna collect you, and there's another one up here, so we're gonna collect this mussel. Where is Mr. Elliot? I don't know where he'll be. He kind of just wanders around. We could go fishing, I guess. We have a fishing rod with us. I'm still terrible at fishing though. I'm like really bad still, which isn't the best thing. Come on, fishies. Oh, missed it. Oh no, I didn't. I'm just bad at keeping this on it. OMG! See? I told you I'm terrible, guys. Why is it so difficult? Some of them move around loads and others don't. This one's being a... Right, that's it. I've had enough of fishing. We aren't gonna do that anymore. Oh my goodness, I have no patience with this game. What are these two doing playing by the sewage? Ew, it smells. Mister? Why is it locked? I want to explore the sewers. You weirdo, why? I think Gunther has the key. Professor Gunther, the man who runs the museum? Why do you think he has it? I saw a big rusty old key fall out of his pocket one time. A creepy sewer door like this has just got to be the perfect match for a big rusty old key. Ugh. Oh no, what's in there? What is in there? There's something moving around in there! Well, this is why we don't play by sewers, kids. Let's go check it out. Can you see anything, Molly? Oh no, she did see something. That's not good. We should go speak to Gunther then. If he has the key, we should probably go speak to him. What were those crops down there, though? And quickly go steal them. I love stealing crops. Aw, hey, Leah. If you hear any banging from inside my hut, it's probably just me working on one of my sculptures. Let's take that horseradish. And do this. Bam, get rid of that. Where is the sewer? I think it's down here somewhere, isn't it? I think. Maybe not. Maybe we came too far. There's another horseradish over here. Oh, hats! There's a little cat selling hats. Why are there so many horseradishes around here? I swear I was having, like, the worst time trying to find those. But there's freaking loads of them. I don't know why I was having such a difficult time. Where is the sewers? I think I came the wrong way, to be honest. But is there anything we can forage around here? I don't think so. But I can take you, boys. Some spring onions, that's what I like to see. Bam. Thank you very much. I will take you and also you. Alright, let's go. What are these? Oh, they're more spring onions. It's locked. Dun, dun, dun. I really want to know what's in there now. We should probably go speak to Gunther about it, because I would quite like to know what is chilling in the sewers, even though that's really gross, so we might have to go in there. Blech. That's so disgusting. Guys, we found Elliot! Okay, we're gonna go talk to him. I hope your new farming life is panning out as you hoped. Right, we're gonna give him the Earth Crystal. This is for me, marvelous. And where's the potato gone? I swear I had a potato to give to him. Did I sell it? Where did the potato go? Oh man. I'm gonna quickly go get the potato. Right, I wanna check my things with him. We still only have one heart with him. Damn it. I need the potato, quick. Or else I'm gonna lose him. He's gonna go in his hut. Okay guys, I got my potato on my head. And we're gonna go try and give it to Elliot. Elliot, where are you? Where is he? Please tell me he's still here. Please tell me he's still here. Yes, he is. Okay, quick. Quick. Oh, we've already given it. You can't give him to him one day. Does that seem too thirsty? Probably. Okay, I guess that makes sense. We don't want to come across as like super thirsty. Do you like strawberries? I kind of don't want to give it to you. Is Pierre still open? Yes, it is. Oh, but no one's here. No, I don't want a background. No, I didn't want to eat the strawberry. Oops. Okay, well, I just ate a strawberry that I wasn't meant to eat. We could have sold that for pretty good money, I reckon. Oopsie daisy. But guys, I am gonna end this part here. So thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed this part. If you did, please do give it a big thumbs up. We are now part of the guild, which is really good because we got our hands on a wooden blade. But yeah, that was a fun part and I had a lot of fun. But thank you guys so much for watching. Leave all of your comments and suggestions down below. As always, we are going to try and get on the sweeter side of Elliot. Hopefully, we will be able to. And I love you all and I will speak to you all in the next part. Bye, guys.